All right, here we go. 2021 Topps Heritage High number, case break number 2. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. I couldn't find the owner of these two, so I'll have to go back through them. But here you go. Good luck. FanDuel. Steve Stone. It's actually a cool one. Steve?
That is
yep. Accurate. Richie Schellblum. All right, R2. Talk to you soon, brother. That just didn't work out. No, nothing like that. Um. Not sure if he was in the right spot in his life to commit to this. Jimbo's great. Love Jimbo. He's so helpful. Not just with breaks, but helping train the new guys. Finding new guys. Got another guy we're going to bring in at the beginning of next year. Or 2022. You'll like him. He's cool. Who do you think's going to win the Super Bowl this year? There aren't like one or two teams that are stand out being significantly better than everyone else at this point. Box. Chiefs will turn it around. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Whoever's healthiest. That is a good thing. To be able to still get a dub, even when you're all scrambled up. These are so stupid. How do you think the baseball holdout, lockout, strike is going to progress through the offseason? Think we'll get a season next year? Is there potential to go on strike? I guess that is a potential thing, but... I don't know. Like, hey, here's these super condition sensitive cards that everyone wants the baby and take care of. Let's take one and fold it twice and stick it on top of a box. I remember the first year I did it and they were in there. I was like, so can I fold these again to fit them in their package? Or do I have to keep them in the condition that they are in now? Is this even a card? Ugh. So that basically, that'll affect a lot of the young guys. Yeah. Shaping up to be a rough last year for Tops. Yeah, until they start letting them use steroids and hitting 70 homers a season again. Next up, Fernando Tatis Jr., 6'3", 295 pounds. It's not even the All-Star break, and he's got 86 home runs. Felt like baseball was getting exciting again. Like, just fun, popular, growing in popularity again, and so much young talent making immediate impacts. Mike McCormick. Yeah, Otani, that was awesome. figures White Sox are going to be very good and not going to be a season. Let's start here. All the variations are backwards. High number SPs, 701 and higher, all ship. Trevor Story, game used memorabilia. Unknown. I have no idea. From what I've heard, I don't want anything to do with Topps or Panini or the brands. I don't know if there's any truth to that. I would imagine if there is, there's a very strong possibility that it changes. Nickname variation. Andrew Benintendi. Action variation, Paul DeJong. The that is cool. $20. Mike Yastrzemski, Giants. Sean, a little Chrome card. No. Oh boy. That's a vicious knockout, huh? What did he think? Clark Schmidt, Yankees. Kruver with the first auto of the break. Lubop. Daz Cameron, Chrome Rookie. Ugh. It's incredible when you do see them go like the distance. Like, how are they still alive? Imagine John Jones against Derek Lewis. Whew. Have to be like a shin kicking contest. Who was that guy he was facing? They were making a big deal out of him. I had never heard of him. I don't know. Oh, the lady that they brought over specifically to fight Amanda Nunes She was so pissed after that fight. Thought it was hilarious. There goes all my money. He's a Pepto-Bismol. Jake Paul, I don't know. It would have been nice to see what Tommy Fury had in store for him. Eddie Rosario. Man, but he just absolutely turned the lights out on Woodley. That was impressive. Ryan Mountcastle. I wonder if he's got a chin. He hasn't fought anyone his size. Everyone's been like 30 to 40 pounds lighter. Yes, that would be great. I would love that. Something exciting would be great right now. Joey Votto. I didn't watch it. But I was in awe that one, he got the knockout in the first place, and two, how vicious it was. Eric Hosmer red. And usually, with gloves that big, guys that don't really know what they're doing, you wouldn't expect to see a knockout. Not like that. I don't know. The Jaguars such a shit show. I don't think anybody could have come in and turned that around in 1 year. Yeah, he made it. All right, hot box, all purples, not all purples, lots of purples. Kim. Gibbonas. Jackie Bradley Jr. Espino. Chapman. I mean, they never score. The Jaguars never score. They have to have like the record for least touchdowns in the modern era. Albies. Randy Arozarena. Rays. Very nice. You, Darvish. TJ Peters. Is it the worst? Hey, Shane, what's up? Thought I was talking to Chris. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm in my Heritage High Number trance. Strowman. Hosmer. Jazz Chisholm. Gonzalez. Arihara. Ryan Weathers.
The door.
Excuse me. Giants, they're having quarterback problems, huh? State Farm, quarterback of the future. Boom. All right, Chris. Good night. If I don't talk to you again, you have a good holiday. We'll catch up in a week or two. I don't. Why? The bowl games are stupid. You're not playing for anything. You go mess up your career and millions of dollars for an exhibition game. I mean, it sucks, yeah, for the team, and it's a bad position for the kid to be in to walk out on his team like that. But, I mean, come on. You got three losses, you're not in a major bowl. Even if you are. The toughest ones are the ones that are in the playoffs. What do those guys do? How'd your latest PSA sub go? Wow. Yeah, G Money. Gotta get long breaks, man. Lots to sort, so I'm leaving on Wednesday. Can't just have these sitting around for 2 weeks. Maybe they did it to mess with you. Yeah, like they have that much time, right? Have you been selling them, Shane, or are you just sitting on them for now? Action. You slowed down, or it has slowed down? You're still doing PSA, right? You're not doing SGC. Who's in 2020 Bowman Chrome? so much for getting home by one. Ron Santos. I read your Michael Harris and said Ron Harris. Ernie Banks piece of paper. We had a couple Acuña Juniors today. Luis Angel? Is that what his name is? No. Maybe I'm thinking of somebody else. I'm thinking of the right guy. Nice. Hey, Zimbeck, how are you? Shane, have you looked into the Bowman draft checklist for this year? It's out at the end of the month. Or at least what that's what the release schedule says at the moment. Mickey Moniak, Chrome. Oh, going to the alien ship. It used to be a lot cooler. It's a cool stadium. It's a great location. Jose Abreu. Yeah, they got the Shedd Aquarium right there, Adler Planetarium. Those are cool too, if you've got extra time. Isn't the checklist out already? I thought they did Bowman's first already released. Bowman draft first. Action Buster Posey. Sliding. I've never opened any. Louis Patino. I have three boxes here, but I don't have a plan for them. Nor do I know what year they are. I think it's 2020 Bowman. Yeah, I never understood that. Why don't people just wait like 2 weeks? Brubaker, Chrome. India. Had to say something. Cause squirrel. Jose Marmolois. Black border. Nailed it. Pete Alonso getting lots of relics out of this case. And that I don't even think the Bears are going to have enough players to play. Zen. We're going to have guys straight off the streets playing. Can head uptown and raid Northwestern squad. Hey, you guys want to come play tomorrow? Is that allowed in the NIL rules? DJ Peters refractor. Ooh. Ooh, that's a fat one. Nice Cubs card. That is a one of one. I think Ernie Banks hand numbered it. Bat relic. Patch. That is fantastic. Cubs, Dina, congratulations. Clubhouse 101, Clubhouse Collection. It is pretty bad. Shane's got his grading eye out. Just trying to give it that old nostalgic miscut look. Jonathan India. Sam Huff, Rangers. Yeah, dude. Omicron, no joke. No. Is it the weather? Action, Blake Snell. Brent Rooker. Turf Wars. That's a cool card. What the heck? That's weird. Yeah, it's an important decision to a lot of people. There he is, Mike Trout. Alum willed it upon us. Man, we've only had two autos so far. Yeah, the triple relic was pretty cool. Game used Ernie Banks. Can't beat that. Well, you can, but that's nice. JD Martinez. Oh, Topps is just going to gas everything. They did it in football when they lost their football license. It was actually even worse because they just had like 50% redemptions. And I don't think that most of them got filled. What was the last one they made? It was cool. Johan Ramirez. It had like neon autographs on dark colored cards. God, I can't think of the name of it. Action Yermin Mercedes. I don't think it was diamond. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah. It was bad. It would have been an awesome product. The mint, Topps mint. All-time worst product ever. There's a short print. All right, that is it. Let's do a recap. All right, Mercedes action, Snell action, Posey action, nickname Machado, DeJong action, Black Jose, a couple red refractors, Rooker, Patino, and Hosmer. Heritage reds are to 372. Relics, JD Martinez, Mike Trout, Sam Huff, Pete Alonso, Jose Abreu, Joey Votto, Ryan Mountcastle, Mike Yastrzemski, Trevor Story, and a couple autos, Randy Arozarena, and Clark Schmidt. And a 101, Ernie Banks, Ryan Sandberg, Javier Baez, game used, that bat patch. And that's it. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you all next year. Well, tomorrow, because I got to finish contenders.